next track on the album's And You'll Be There, which similarly it was written on my narrow boat, it is definitely my favourite track on the record. It's the most hopeful track. It was written for a friend at the time, and it's just very heartfelt and direct, trying to sort of reassure someone that they not to give in or not to think the worst about the future, and just give hope, really. So it's my favourite track on.